People, including two children, are safe after being tossed into the Gulf of Mexico when their boat overturned near Marco Island. The boat captain says they were returning to shore after a fun day on the water when the boat unexpectedly shut off. The boat then flipped, sending everyone into the water. One of those people was able to call 911.
At one point, you thought maybe...
In my mind. I wasn't going to say that out loud, not with the kids.
Rescuers arrived about an hour later, and they pulled everyone from the water.
Well, he's the new kid.